Durham Public Schools making sure students whose parents work during the day have a place to learn. You can now register your child to attend one of the district's learning centers. They'll give students a safe place to do their work along with meals and activities. We have the details for you in the back to school section on our news app.